Tiger Woods there.
Position of the ball, steeply uphill.
Pitch up the hill now for Monty to the
Colin Montgomerie, tee shot at the 12th. Just pulled one back thanks to Darren Clark's birdie. The par 5 11. And that's exactly what he had to do. Colin Montgomerie. A bit of a flying lie. Great shot. And it's still 7 or 8 feet. And Bernhard Langer knows all about that one for cutting the Ryder Cup. The 11th. Montgomerie for the birdie.
Langer doing pretty well to get Monty in a position to make a birdie and is obliged.
He just can't miss. These two are playing so well.
And it's easy to see why this man has been number one in Europe for the last 4 years. He may be number one in Europe for 5 years, depending on the outcome of the last few tournaments. Leading points total to get into the Ryder Cup side, and look at this, he loves it.